With a makeup tutorial and something special at the end that I want to try, and my niece and nephews are sleeping in the background, so if you hear sucking on the bottle or whining a little bit, it's because they are napping. So we're gonna do a purple look. I already did my brows off camera, and I guess we could get started. So I'm taking a BH Cosmetic The Weeknd Festival Palette, and we're gonna go in this purple shade right here. The light purple. We're starting off light to dark, you know. And which, I don't know which one I'm gonna use. I'm gonna take this brush, the big brush. I don't have no name. I just ordered it off of Amazon. And we're gonna get started. So I'm just patting it on right now as I go. That's it. Just like that. And then I'm going in circular motions to blend it out. And I think I'm gonna go in this palette to highlight my brow bone. Oh, they got names on them. And we're gonna take, I don't have all my brushes in front of me. I'll be looking all over the place for a makeup brush just to highlight my brow bone. We're gonna take another brush that don't have a name on it. And it's this little white little brush, and I'm gonna go in this called Magical, yeah, to highlight my brow bone. That's pretty. I'm gonna do the same for the other side. And I think I'm gonna try the reverse method from TaylorMade Jane and Brie Marie. I'm gonna try it. So I'm gonna another brush that don't have a name on it, and I think I'm gonna go in this pink right here. And I'm gonna start above the purple. A little bit above the purple. Like umber purple, but above it. Can y'all see that? Yeah. And I'm just dabbing it on there. Then I'm gonna blend it as I go. Hey. Can y'all see that? And then I'm gonna go back in that purple. I think I got a darker purple. Let me see. Oh, that's blue. And then I think I'm gonna go into this the Zulu by Juvia's And I'm gonna take this even darker purple. And I'm gonna go in there. And then this brush that I have, I think this is a Wet n Wild brush. Not for sure. Yep. And I'm gonna go in this darker purple. And you have to build this up because I'm just building it up right now before I blend it in. And I'm gonna go back in that. The brush I use with the pink. And just probably try to blend this pink out a little more. Go into this dark blue. And this Black Kiss New York Professional. And I'm gonna go take a small ass brush, a real pigment, just blue. Titty baby up. Hello, Mama. She's just looking at me. And then we're gonna cut the crease. Or should I? I don't know. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. We're gonna drop it over with this brush. Y'all messing my video up. Give me the other one. Thank you. What's on your lip? Look what she did. No. Okay. No, I'm good. Alright, so I'm gonna use this glitter by NYX. And then I'm gonna go back in that blue. Go back into this blue. And darken up the edges.
sempre agora.
Since this eye ain't coming out right like the other eye, but it's all good. Came on here for his tryout. Jasmine Brown and Lewis. Hey. No, no, no more. Her eye, her eyelashes. Yes, auntie. Cosmetic London Eye Lord Tom's Jasmine Brown. So let's get it. This eye glue. Can y'all see that? Or my black eye glue. What's that? Right here. This will get you right. Like your lashes are staying. Okay, so this going to right in. You know what? I'm gonna use my black. What? I'm talking so outside, you looking at me like, what are you talking to, girl? I'm doing a video, mama. That's who I'm talking to. She looking like, who are you talking to, girl? I'm in love already, and I'm just now putting them on. Oh my God. Look at these. These are so beautiful. Just put all the other way. Oh my God. Y'all, look at these. Okay, anyway. Look at her lashes, y'all. These are so bomb. Like, they are so beautiful. Anyways. I'm in love. I was in love when I first seen them. Anyways, let's get started. So, I'm going to prime my face with the Stay Matte. My niece is over here like, what are you doing, TT?
I'm
okay.
Y'all
hear her? No, no. I don't know which one I should use. And we're gonna go in with Too Faced, Born This Way. I love this foundation because it's like bomb. Uh-oh, I'm about to put it on anyway. Let's go in. No, no, no. Y'all should see my niece's face right now. She's over here like, girl, you're looking like a whole new person. Yeah. You okay, girl? Don't mind my messy bun. This is my messy bun. Yes? And now we fix the seal. We're going with the Maybelline concealers. Thank you. And then I'm gonna bake. Excuse me. Excuse me, miss. Now we're going to contour. And as I blend it out, I'm going to conceal it with this. And then, what I'm looking for, then I'm going to wipe the fake, I'm going to conceal my whole face, but with a different powder, and it's the LA Girl Mineral. I'm gonna wipe the baking powder off. And also put this all over my face. And there we have it. Okay. And set my face with the Mario Pedestal. Ooh. And then we're gonna highlight. Sorry, I'm trying to clean up as I go. Momo. I'm going to highlight with the BH Cosmetics stuff. You don't see that? Yeah. Going in. Right there. Do the other side. Mama. Of course, you go ahead. in this one lipstick. Momo, can you give me that? Get up. Come here. Come here. Come right here. Give me that. Look. Thank you. Can I see? Go on with this NYX purple, NYX liquid suede. Then I'm gonna take this lighter pink. Dab it in the middle. Try a lighter pink. There we go. And there we have it. Y'all don't mind my messy bun. Y'all don't mind my messy bun. So, look at these lashes. These are the Jasmine Brown lashes, y'all. Go get them if y'all have it. Like, I love these lashes. They, like, make my eye pop. Like, pop. Like, I love them. And that's it for this video. My niece over here making a lot of noise. So, like, subscribe, comment down below. If you would like another video, y'all should just see her looking at me like, who is you talking to? But like, subscribe, comment, and thumbs up this video. Bye. I can do an act with her right now.